Hey guys, so we're back for the listening section and the tips that you can use to score great in the IELTS. And so I'm going to hand it to Deepika now.
We'll be given 40 minutes, 30 minutes to hear the recording and 10 minutes of transfer time. You'll be hearing four recordings and the level of difficulty will increase with the recording. Like the first will be the easiest and the fourth will be the toughest.
So all of them will play like together?
Yeah.
Okay, so you have to keep taking notes while you're playing.
Yeah.
All right. And then you will get time to answer.
Yeah.
All right.
So before any recording is played, you'll be given almost like half a minute to scan through the questions that will be asked. So it's very crucial, just anticipate what answers you might be hearing. Like the question says room number, you might predict that it will be some numbers that you might be hearing in the record. And don't lose track on the record, be very focused, don't get lost. It's very common to get lost through the conversation, through the reading. But try to keep your concentration very attentive. And
So while listening to the clips, it's okay to be lost, but you will have to practice slowly and steadily so that you stop getting lost while you're listening to those recordings, and that is extremely essential. Also, for the first half minute is really, really important because you'll get that time to scan through the questions quickly for each and every clip, right?
For each and every clip,
you'll get half a minute to scan through the questions. That time is extremely crucial, guys. You will get to know the key points that you need to take a note of while listening to those recordings. All right. Next thing.
Okay, so the answer that you'll be transferring to the booklets, you are provided with the last 10 minutes of the test to transfer the answers. So while transferring, be very careful about the spellings. Like if you make a spelling error, it will be marked as a wrong answer. Yeah.
Okay, and grammar.
And also grammatical errors will be marked as wrong answers.
Mm-hmm.
And there are certain instances like while record is being played, they might tend to change the answers. Like if, for example, a recording says that room number 212 and suddenly the speaker says that it's 102, something like that. So be very careful and listen to it very carefully so that you can transfer the right answer to your answer booklet.
They'll try to trick you.
Yeah.
So be a little careful.
Yeah.
Alright, so this is it?
Yeah. And also familiarize yourself with the British accent. You guys watch Netflix, so
that won't be a problem. Watch some British podcast also, and also watch Harry Potter movies, just rewatch them, the whole thing. Alright, so that will be good. And now I'll ask Deepika about the study material that she used, and I'll just link them down in the description below. You can go check them out and it will definitely help you. And we'll see you in the next section's video. Bye.